Freeze-drying, or lyophilization, is the process of removing water from a drug product to preserve it for long-term stability. A freeze dryer basically consists of a product chamber, a condenser, and systems to control vacuum, refrigeration, and heating. These components work together in the four stages of freeze drying. The specific parameters, such as temperature, pressure, and time, are based on an individual product's recipe or formulation. In most cases, the process can take from 1 to several days. Inside the product chamber, the shelf temperature is lowered until the solvent freezes. In this case, the solvent is water. The product has a lower freezing point, so the temperature is lowered even more, until the entire solution is completely frozen. While the product was freezing, the condenser was being cooled to well below the shelf temperature. Now the primary drying phase begins. Next, the isolation valve opens, and a vacuum pump pulls the air out of both chambers. Once the pressure has decreased, the temperature of the shelves is slowly increased. The warmer temperature and low pressure cause the ice crystals to turn directly to vapor, a process known as sublimation. The water vapor rises up and out of the vial, leaving behind the partially dried product matrix. The water vapor travels through the isolation valve and gets trapped on the cold condenser coils. The vapor naturally moves from the area of highest pressure, where sublimation occurs, to the area of lowest pressure, the frozen condenser coils. By the end of primary drying, about 90% of the water has been removed, but it's not completely dry yet, because there's still some water bound to the product. Removing the bound water requires more heat. So, in secondary drying, the temperature is slowly increased. This removes any remaining water that's bound to the product, leaving behind a fully dried product matrix. After the product has dried, sterile air is backfilled into both chambers to remove the vacuum and bring it back to normal pressure. Then, the freeze dryer is programmed to collapse the shelves to fully insert the stoppers. Finally, an overseal is placed over the stopper before it's packaged and transported to the healthcare clinic. There, the product must be reconstituted before it's used to help a patient.